Ang topic natin ngayon ay basic integration. Pangat ng bullet eh. So this is for your integral calculus, okay? Ano ba yung basic integration natin? So basically, ito yung mga formula to be used. Kapal masyado naman. So, ano yung mga basic formula natin? If we have the integral of dx that is equal to x plus c, integral of constant c times f of x dx that's equal to c times the integral of f of x dx where C is constant. Then integral ng x to the n. Integral ng x to the n dx is equal to x to the n plus 1 over n plus 1 plus c provided that n is not equal to negative 1. Then yung linearity property. Let's say we have the integral of c1 f sub 1 of x plus the mali. Plus the integral of plus c2 f sub 2 of x plus ... until c sub n f sub n of x dx. So linearity property, pwede nyo i-distribute yung integral symbol, bale, tapos labas yung constant. So c1 integral ng f sub 1 of x dx plus c2 integral ng f sub 2 of x dx plus ... until c sub n integral ng f sub n of x dx. So kapag meron kayong more than one integral, pwede nyo i-distribute yung integral symbol. I mean more than one terms, distribute nyo lang yung integral symbol together with the dx. Okay. Tapos yung basic natin sa derivatives, yung mga derivatives ng trigo. Ano-ano 'yun? 'Di ba integral ng cosine x is equal to sine x plus c. Bakit? Kasi ang derivative ng sine x is positive cosine x. Integral ng sine x dx ay dapat may negative cosine x plus c. Kasi derivative ng cosine, negative sine x. ano pa, yung derived sa derivatives. Integral ng secant squared x dx. Okay, di ba? That's tan. Kasi derivative ng tangent, tangent is secant squared. Tapos, integral ng cos secant squared x dx. Ano? Negative cotangent. Kasi derivative ng cotangent x ay negative cosecant squared x. Integral ng secant x tan x dx. Secant x, right? Kasi ang derivative ng secant x is sectan. Sinectan mo ang puso ko, ganun. Integral ng cosecant x cot x dx is equal to negative cosecant x. Kasi ang derivative ng cosecant x ay cosecant x cotangent x. So ito yung mga derived lang, simply derived from the derivatives. Siguro ito muna gagamitin natin sa ngayon. So mag-solve tayo ng mga problems. Hello sa ating viewers. Evaluate tayo ng integrals. Pangit ng ballpen. Evaluate the following integrals. Okay, number one, sige, mga basic pa lang naman to. Kailangan masterin muna natin yung foundation. Integral ng 4x plus 3 dx. Okay, so meron tayong two terms. Anong gagawin? Distribute yung integral symbol, tapos labas yung constant. So, 4 integral ng x dx plus 3 integral ng dx. Dapat pala sinulat ko. Wait. Sulat natin. Integral ng 4x plus 3 dx. Yan. Tapos, we have 4 times. So, ito ay may invisible exponent na 1. Right? Anong apply natin? So, yung constant dito na 4, ano in-apply nating property ito? Kasi dalawang terms tayo. Bale, integral ng 4x dx plus 3 integral ng dx. Tapos, nilabas natin yung mga constant. Tapos dito sa una, 'di ba, x to the first, applying power rule, x raised to, add 1 sa exponent, n plus 1, 1 plus 1 over 1 plus 1, plus, so dito naman, 3 times integral ng dx ay x. Plus, tapos lagyan nyo lagi ng plus c. Basta kapag definite, indefinite integral, may constant of integration. Okay, so magiging, simplify natin, 4x raised to 1 plus 1, 2, over 2, plus 3x plus c, or 4 divided by 2, that's 2, x squared plus 3x plus c. So, yan yung final answer. Gets? Madali lang, di ba? Mga ano lang tayo, chill lang muna tayo. Mga basic problems lang tayo. Para ma-master ng mga nagsisimula pa lang dito sa integral. Next. Number 2, what if integral ng 4x squared minus 8x plus 1 dx? So, meron ulit tayong tatlong terms. Kanina dalawa, ngayon tatlo. E di, didistribute lang natin yung integral symbol. So, integral ng 4x squared minus 8x plus 1 dx is, so, labas natin yung constant, 4, integral, tapos maiiwan yung x squared, dx, minus, labas yung constant 8, integral ng x dx, plus integral ng 1 dx, or dx na lang yan, di ba? Okay, so ngayon, applying yung mga integrals formula, so dito we have 4 times, okay, ano yung integral ng x squared? Bale, x raised to 2 plus 1 over 2 plus 1 minus 8. Again, yung x natin kanina, integral niyan. Diba, 1 plus 1 over 1 plus 1. Plus, ito integral lang yan ng dx eh. X, diba, plus c. Sige, wag na natin. Simplify natin. 4x to the 3. Right? 3 over 3 minus 8x squared over 2 plus x plus c. So, simplify. Ito, negative 8 over 2. 4. Okay. Ito, 4 thirds ko na lang siya. 4 thirds x cubed. Ito magiging minus 4 x squared plus x plus c. Madali lang, di ba? 4 thirds x cubed minus 4x squared plus x plus c. Okay, next. Problem number, ano na tayo? 3. Problem number 3. Integral ng 90 squared minus 40 plus 3 dt. Yan. So, dito tayo, solution. Integral ng, sulat ko ulit, 90 squared minus 40 plus 3 dt. Yan. So, distribute natin tong integral symbol. Bale, 9. Labas si 9. Constant. Integral ng t squared dt. Minus 4. Labas. Constant. Integral ng t dt. Plus 3. Constant. Labas. Integral ng dt. So, power rule. 9. Integral ng t squared. T raised to 2 plus 1 over 2 plus 1 minus 4, integral ng T. T raised to 1 plus 1 over 1 plus 1, puro power rule. Plus 3, integral ng DT, T plus C. Ang ginamit lang variable dito is T, hindi X. So, bale, magiging 9. T cube, right? T cube over 3. Minus 4 t squared over 2 plus 3t plus c. So, simplify natin. Yung 9 over 3 3 t cubed minus 4 divided by 2, 2t squared plus 3t plus c. Okay, so yan yung final answer. Gets? Madali lang, di ba? Next, number 4. Integral ng 2t cubed minus t squared plus 3t minus 7 dt. So, meron tayong apat na terms. I-distribute natin si integral symbol. So, rewrite ko lang integral ng 2t cubed minus t squared plus 3t minus 7 dt. So, labas si 2 dito sa first term. Labas si 2, constant. Integral ng t cubed dt minus integral ng t squared dt plus labas si 3, constant. Integral ng t dt minus labas si 7, constant. Integral ng dt. Power rule. So, 2t cubed. Power rule. Integral niyan is t to the 3 plus 1. Palaging add 1 sa exponent. Then over the same exponent. Minus integral ng t squared. T raised to 2 plus 1 over 2 plus 1. Plus 3t. T to the first ulit. So, t raised to 1 plus 1 over 1 plus 1. Minus 7. Integral ng dt, t, tapos plus c. So simplify, 2t to the 3 plus 1, 4, over 4, minus t cubed over 3, plus 3t squared over 2, minus 7t plus c. Yan. May masisimplify ba tayo? Malo-lowest term man lang, meron, di ba, Alan? Yung 2 over 4, which is magiging 1/2. So, lowest term nyo yung mga coefficients. So, 1/2 t to the 4th. Tapos ito pwedeng minus 1/3 t cubed. Ito plus pwedeng 3/2. 3/2 t square minus 7t plus. Saan na yung ating ruler? Problem number 4. Madali lang, di ba? Pag basic integration. Puro power rule.
Okay.
Next, yan, pang-basic lang tayo ha, para ma-master natin. Number 5, integral ng 1 over z cubed minus 3 over z squared dz. So, distribute natin. Sige, mamaya. Solution. So, rewrite ko ha, integral ng 1 over z cubed minus 3 over z squared dz. So, distribute yung integral symbol. Bale, integral ng 1 over z cubed dz. Then, labas si negative 3 constant minus 3 integral ng 1 over z squared dz. Paano ngayon kapag nasa baba yung power? Pwede bang i-apply yung power rule? Kailangan nasa taas yung exponent, yung power of the variable. Gamitan natin ng negative law of exponent. Recall, x to the negative n is equal to 1 over x to the n, provided that x is not equal to 0, right? So, applying this, magiging integral, ito ay z to the negative 3 na siya. Tapos, minus 3, yung 1 over z squared, integral ng z to the negative 2. Yan. Tsaka natin applyan ng power rule. So, integral, mali. Sagutin na natin, wala ng integral. So, magiging z to the negative 3 plus 1 over negative 3 plus 1 minus 3 z to the negative 2 plus 1 negative 2 plus 1 power rule plus c. So, z to the negative 3 plus 1 negative 2 over negative 3 plus 1, negative 2 din. Then, minus 3, z, negative 2 plus 1, negative 1, over negative 2 plus 1, negative 1, plus c. Tapos, simplify natin. Okay, gawin natin positive exponent. Kasi itong z to the negative 2, bababa siya. Sige, sulat ko na lang yung negative sa gitna. Yung negative, 1 over 2. Bababa si z kasi negative yung exponent. Tapos magiging squared na, positive 2. Tapos negative 3 divided by negative 3, positive 3. Tapos bababa si z sa denominator. Kasi negative exponent. Z to the first or z na lang. Plus z. Gets. Next, problem number 6. Integral ng four over z to the seventh minus 7 over z to the 4 plus z dz. Solution, integral ng 4 over z to the 7 minus 7 over z to the 4 plus z dz. So, distribute yung integral symbol. Bale yung 4 constant labas. Integral ng 1 over z to the 7 dz na lang minus 7 constant labas. Integral ng 1 over z to the 4th dz, then plus integral ng z dz. So, nasa baba uli yung mga power ni z, iaangat natin. Bale, 4, integral ng negative law of exponent, z to the negative 7 dz, minus 7, integral ng z to the negative 4 dz plus integral. Ito, copy na lang. Gets? Sige. Gusto nyo bang screenshot bago tayo lumipat sa next page? Screenshot nyo. Pagbilang kong tatlo, 1, 2, 3. Papost ko na lang din to kapag SSD. Sige, next. Next page na tayo. So, ano na ngayon yung natira natin? So, i-integrate na natin. 4 integral ng z to the negative 7. Z to the negative 7 plus 1 over negative 7 plus 1. Diba? Power rule. Next term. Minus 7 integral ng z to the negative 4. So, negative 7 z to the negative 4 plus 1 over negative 4 plus 1. Tapos plus z. E di z to the ano? Z to the 1 plus 1 over 1 plus 1. Tapos plus simplify for z to the negative 7 plus 1 negative 6 over negative 6 uli. Tapos negative 7, z to the negative 4 plus 1, negative 3 over negative 3 plus z squared over 2, right? Plus z. So simplify natin to. Yung 4 over negative 6, di ba negative? Tapos lowest term ng 4, 6. GCF ay 2, negative 2 thirds, right? Tapos bababa si z kasi negative exponent, magiging over z to the positive 6. Tapos negative 7 over negative 3, magiging positive ano na yan? 7 over 3. Positive 7 over 3, bababa si z kasi negative exponent. So z cube plus, eto pwede na siyang z squared over 2 na lang as is. Yan. Gets? Final answer. Number, ano na tayo? Number 7. Okay, what if integral ng 3 square root ng u plus 1 over square root ng u du? Okay, so solution, integral ng 3 square root ng u plus 1 over square root ng u du. So meron tayong 2 terms, distribute yung integral symbol. Labas si constant, 3, integral ng square root ng u du. Tapos, plus integral ng 1 over square root ng u du. Paano ngayon kapag may radical? Kapag may radical, square root, so recall natin, co-convert natin into fractional exponent. Nth root ng x to the m is equal to x raised to m over n. Yung index, yung denominator, yung exponent ng x na m, yung numerator. Fractional exponent. Gets? So, bale, ito ay magiging 3 integral. Diba yung square root, may invisible, ano yan, sa gilid. May invisible 2. Actually, pag square root, automatic na, u to the 1 half. Kasi invisible exponent ni u is 1. Index is 2. du. Plus, ito naman, nasa baba. Square root ng u uli, u to the 1 half. Right? U to the 1 half du. So, pwede na ba itong ma-integrate? Pwede itong ma-integrate. Bale, 3. U to the power rule. 1 half plus 1 over 1 half plus 1. Plus, ito, iaangat pa natin. Nasa baba kasi yung power ni u. Gagamitan natin ng negative law of exponent. So, magiging u to the negative 1 half muna siya. Tapos, ito, pwede na nating masimplify. Bale, 3, u to the 1 half plus 1, 3 halves, right? Divided by 1 half plus 1. 3 halves. Plus, so ito, masisimplify, may evaluate na natin yung integral. u to the negative 1 na plus 1 over negative 1 na plus 1 plus c. Kailangan nating i-simplify ito. 3 divided by 3 halves. Paano yun? Diba recall? Division. A over B divided by C over D is equal to A over B times the reciprocal ng denominator, D over C. So, bale AD over BC. Bale ito, that's 3 over 1 lang, no? So, 3 over 1 times the reciprocal ng 3 halves, 2 thirds. U to the 3 halves plus U, ano yung negative 1 na plus 1? 1 half. Divided by 1 half plus C. So, makakancel lang natin tong 3. Right? Cancel yung 3. 2 na lang. 2U to 3 halves. Tapos ito, re-reciprocal nyo na lang yung 1 half. Diba? Magiging 2. So, plus 2U to 1 half plus C. Gets? Madali lang, di ba? Final answer. Next, number 8. What if integral ng square root of u cubed minus 1 half u to the negative 2 plus 5 du. So, meron tayong 3 terms solution. So, integral ng square root ng u cube minus 1 half u to the negative 2 plus 5 du. So, ito, distribute natin yung integral symbol. Integral ng square root ng u cube du. Tapos, labas na itong negative 1 half. Integral ng u to the negative 2 du. Labas si 5, constant. 5 integral ng du. So, meron ulit tayong radical. Anong gagawin? Convert into fractional exponent. So, integral ng, ito again, kapag invisible yung index sa gilid, 2 yan. 2. Invisible 2. Bale, u to the 3 over 2 du. Minus, ito pwede nyo na itong i-integrate. Integral ng u to the negative 2. U to the negative 2 plus 1 over negative 2 plus 1. Power rule. Plus 5, integral ng du, u. Plus c. Tapos ito, power rule ulit. Integral ng u to the 3 halves, 3 to the 3 halves plus 1. Divided by 3 halves plus 1. Tas minus 1 half u to the negative 1 over negative 1 plus 5u plus c. Ano yung u to the 3 halves plus 1? 5 halves. 5 halves divided by 3 halves plus 1, 5 halves ulit. Tas simplify natin to. Negative divided by negative, positive. Positive 1 half. Tapos, bababa na si u kasi negative yung exponent. Negative 1 over u to the first or u na lang. Plus 5u plus c. Ang final step, yung 5 halves, i-reciprocal nyo. Okay, kasi 1 divided by 5 halves. E di 1 times reciprocal ng 5 halves, 2 fifths. Ganun lang yon. So, 2 fifths u to the 5 halves plus 1 over 2u plus 5u plus c. Gets? Okay, so that's the final answer. Okay, problem number gets na, no? Number 9. Masterin natin to. Problem 9. Integral ng 2v to the 5 fourths plus 6v to the 1 fourth plus 3v to the negative 4 dv. Okay. Bale, distribute. So, sulat ko muna. Integral ng 2v to the 5 fourths plus 6v to the 1 fourth plus 3v to the negative 4 dv. So, ang gagawin natin, tiga dito na lang. Labas si 2, constant, integral ng v to the 5 fourths dv. Labas si 6, constant, integral ng v to the 1 fourth dv. Labas si 3, constant, integral ng v to the negative 4. So, 2 times integral ng v to the negative 4 is v to the positive 5 fourths pala, sorry. 2 times v to the 5 fourths plus 1 over 5 fourths plus 1 plus 6 times integral ng v to the 1 fourth, 1 fourth plus 1 over 1 fourth plus 1, power rule, plus 3 integral ng v to the negative 4, v to the negative 4 plus 1 over negative 4 plus 1 plus c. So, 2v to the, ano yung 5 fourths plus 1? 5 fourths plus 1 is 9 fourths, right? 9 fourths. Divided by 5 fourths plus 1, 9 fourths then. Plus 6v to the 1 fourth plus 1, 5 fourths, divided by 1 fourth plus 1, 5 fourths. Plus 3, v to the negative 4 plus 1, negative 3 over negative 3 plus. So, si-simplify natin yan, bale, 2 divided by 9 fourths, 2 times the reciprocal of 9 fourths, 4 ninths. V to the 9 fourths. Plus 6 divided by 5 fourths. 6 times the reciprocal of 5 fourths is 4 fifths. V to the 5 fourths. Tapos ito, cancel na yung 3. Tapos may negative ka, magiging minus or negative. So, 1 over, kasi negative 3 eh. V cubed plus C. So, simplify na lang natin yan. Bale, 2 times 4. 8 over 9. V to the 9 fourths. Plus 6 times 4. 24 over 5. V to the 5 fourths. Minus 1 over V cubed. Plus gets. Madali lang, no? Number ano na tayo? Number ano na tayo? 10. What if problem number 10 ay integral ng 3v to the 5 minus v to the 5 thirds? Yan, mas madali ito. So, solution, integral ng 3v to the 5 minus v to the 5 thirds dv. So, labas, distribute natin yung integral. Labas si 3. Integral ng v to the 5 dv minus integral ng v to the 5 thirds dv. Power rule. So, 3, integral ng v to the 5. 5 plus 1 over 5 plus 1. Puro plus 1, di ba? Minus integral ng v to the 5 thirds. V to the 5 thirds plus 1 over 5 thirds plus 1 plus c. So, 3 v to the 5 plus 1. 6 over 5 plus 1, 6 minus v. Ano naman yung 5 thirds plus 1? 8 thirds, tama? Divided by 5 thirds plus 1, 8 thirds. So, kung may malo-lowest term, 3/6, lowest term ng 3/6, 1/2. 1/2, v to the 6. Tapos ito, re-reciprocal nyo na lang. Negative 3/8, v to the 8 thirds plus c. Okay, gets. Next, problem number 11. (3x - 1) quantity squared dx. Solution. Integral ng 3x - 1 squared dx. Okay, actually, pwede nyo itong gamitan ng USAB. Pero assuming hindi pa natuturo sa inyo yon, at since mababa lang naman yung exponent 2, pwede nyo munang square of a binomial. Recall, paano yung special product? Square of a binomial, x plus y quantity squared, x squared plus 2xy plus y squared. So, applying that, integral ng, so 3x squared, square the first, plus 2 times the product of the first and the second, negative 1, plus the square of the second, which is negative 1, negative 1 quantity squared. So, simplify, integral, ano yung 3x quantity squared? 3x times 3x, that's 9x squared. Plus, or dapat minus kasi may negative pala. 3x times 2, 6x, tas may negative 1, negative 6. Okay? Negative 6x. Tapos, plus negative 1 squared, negative 1 times negative 1. Positive 1. Yan. So, meron tayo ngayon na produce na 3 terms. Distribute natin yung integral. Labas si 9 times integral ng x squared dx minus 6 labas, constant, times integral ng x dx plus integral ng 1 dx or dx na lang. Tapos, saka natin applyan ng power rule. Okay, 9, integral ng x squared, x to the 2 plus 1 over 2 plus 1, minus 6, x to the first yan, di ba? 1 plus 1 over 1 plus 1. Integral ng dx is x plus c. So, 9x cubed over 3 minus 6x squared over 2 plus x plus c. Or, divide pa natin. 9 divided by 3, 3x cubed minus 3x squared plus x plus c. Gets? Yung mas mahirap next, boss. Basic muna tayo, Zai, para ma-master ng karamihan. Yung mga iba nabobore na ba sa mga nakaka-bore ba yung mga examples natin? Yan. Masterin muna natin. Pag na-master nyo to, pag binigyan kayo ng mga mahihirap na problems, sisiw na lang sa inyo yan. Ganon ginawa ko. Minaster ko muna itong mga basic na yan. So, hindi ako nagpaka-bore kahit alam kong alam na alam ko na to. Sinagutan ko muna yung mga mararaming problems. Tapos kapag binigyan ako ng mga complicated problems, madali na lang sa akin. Kasi, master ko yung basics. Huwag muna tayong mababore sa mga basic examples, ha? Number 12. Pa-screenshot. Gusto niyo ba ang screenshot? O sige, screenshot niyo. Kung mapapost ko na to sa... Kung mapapost natin, papost natin. Dito sa account. SSD. Sige, next paper na tayo. Number 12. Ay, nakakaisang punong ano na tayo, paper, front and back. Pagtapos nitong live, master nyo na to. Tapos next yung USAB. USAB situation. Marunong na kayo mag-USAB? Yung mga iba siguro marunong na, no? 12. Integral ng x minus 1 over x squared dx. Yan. Solution. So, expand muna uli natin kasi another square of a binomial. So, expand kasi naka-quantity squared. Oh. So, square the first, x square, plus 2 times the product of the first x times the second, negative 1 over x. Yung ito uli ah, yung square of a binomial formula. Plus the square nung negative 1 over x. So, integral ng, bale, x squared. So, 2x times negative, parang nagbe-blur. 2x times negative 1 over x, cancel yung x. Negative 2 na lang, di ba? So, negative 2 na lang siya. Tapos, negative 1 over x squared. Magiging positive. Positive kasi negative times negative. Tapos 1 over x squared. Yan. So meron tayong tatlong terms. Distribute natin yung integral symbol. Integral ng x squared dx minus 2 constant lang labas. Integral ng dx plus integral ng 1 over x squared dx. So, itong first two, ma-integrate na natin. Integral ng x squared, x to the 2 plus 1 over 2 plus 1, minus 2 integral ng dx, x, plus integral ng 1 over x squared, nasa baba yung power ni x. Negative law of exponent, gagawing x to the negative 2 dx. So, x to the 3 to the third over 3 minus 2x plus, so evaluating integral x to the negative 2. So add 1, x to the negative 2 plus 1 over negative 2 plus 1 plus e. So pwede na itong 1 third x cubed minus 2x tapos plus x to the negative 1 over negative 1 plus c. So 1 third x cubed minus 2x. So bali negative na to, positive divided by negative, negative. Tapos bababa uli si x kasi negative exponent over x to the first na siya. Plus c. Gets? Okay, problem number 13. Integral ng x times 2x plus 3 dx. So, paano pag product ng monomial times a binomial? Didistribute nyo muna. Simplify nyo muna. Integral ng x times 2x plus 3 dx ay integral, distribute, 2x times x plus 3x dx. Dinistribute natin. So, integral ng 2x squared. X times x is x squared, di ba? Plus 3x dx. Tapos distribute yung integral, labas yung constant na 2. Integral ng x squared dx, labas yung constant na 3, integral ng x dx. Yan. So, bale 2x to the 2 plus 1 over 2 plus 1 plus 3x raised to, ito 1 yan, 1 plus 1 over 1 plus 1 plus c. So, 2x cubed over 3 plus 3x squared over 2 plus c. Nagawin na lang natin yung ano, para mas maganda, 2 thirds x cubed plus 3 halves x squared. plus. Naka-fraction yung coefficients. Okay, next, problem number 14. What if integral ng 2x minus 5 times 3x plus 1 dx? Okay. Solution. So, meron namang product ng dalawang binomial. 2x minus 5 times 3x plus 1 dx. So, i-foil naman natin. I-foil natin. Yan. 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 So, 2x times 3x plus 2x times 1 plus negative 5 times 3x plus negative 5 times 1 dx, pinagkasya. So, finoil lang natin, ha? Foil method, 2x times 3x plus 2x times 1 plus negative 5 times 3x plus negative 5 times 1. So, integral ng 6x squared na to, right? 6x squared. Tapos, 2x times 1 positive 2x, negative 5 times 3x, negative 15x, tapos negative 5 times 1, negative 5. Combine pa tong 2x minus 15x. So 6x squared minus 13. 13x yan, di ba? Minus 5 dx. Yan, meron tayong 3 terms. Okay. Distribute yung integral. Sa labas si constant 6, integral ng x squared dx. Labas si negative 13, constant, times integral ng x dx. Labas si negative 5, constant, times integral ni dx. So, 6, integral ng x squared. X to 2 plus 1 over 2 plus 1, minus 13. X to the first, integral is x to the 1 plus 1 over 1 plus 1, minus 5, integral ng dx ay x plus c. So, dito natin tuloy. Tapos na, no? So, 6x cube over 3 minus 13x squared over 2 minus 5x plus c. So, meron ba tayong masisimplify? Yung 6 divided by 3. 2 x cubed. Tapos, minus 13, ganyan na lang, 13 over 2 x squared minus 5x plus c. Yan. Okay, next. Problem number 15. What if integral ng 8x minus 5 divided by cube root ng x? Solution. So, paano pag naka-divide? Pag naka-divide, pwede nyo parang i-distribute yung cube root. Diba? So, integral ng 8x minus 5 divided by cube root ng x dx. So, di ba same siya sa integral ng 8x minus 5? Gawin niyong fractional exponent si cube root. X to the 1/3. Di ba? Tapos, dito na lang. Distribute nyo. Divide nyo each term on the numerator by x raised to 1/3. So, 8x divided by x raised to 1/3 minus 5 over x to the 1/3. So, paano to kapag, di ba x to the first yan? So, recall, law of exponent, division of same base, x to the m over x to the n is x to the m minus n. So, bale, integral ng 8x to the 1 yung nasa taas, exponent, minus exponent ng baba, 1/3. Ito, taas ko na lang si x to the 1/3 kasi nasa baba siya para ma-apply yung power rule. 5x to the negative 1/3. So, integral ng 8x to the, ano yung 1 minus 1/3? 2/3, right? Minus 5x to the negative 1/3. Yan. So, pwede na natin i-distribute yung integral symbol. So, labas yung 8 constant, integral ng x to the 2/3 dx, minus labas si 5 constant, times integral ng x to the negative 1/3 dx. Power rule, 8x raised 2/3 plus 1, divided by 2/3 plus 1, minus 5, x raised to negative 1/3 plus 1, over negative 1/3 plus 1, plus c. So, 8x raised to, ano yung 2 thirds plus 1? 5 thirds. Divided by 2 thirds plus 1, 5 thirds. Minus 5. X raised to negative 1 third plus 1, 2 thirds. Right? Divided by negative 1 third plus 1, 2 thirds plus 1. Tapos, simplify yung coefficient. Bale, 8 times reciprocal ng 5 thirds, 3 fifths. X raised to 5 thirds minus 5 times reciprocal ng 2 thirds, 3 halves. X raised to 2 thirds plus E. So, multiply 8 times 3. 24 over 5. X raised to 5 thirds minus 5 times 3, 15 halves over 2, X raised to 2 thirds plus gets. Number 16. Okay, problem 16. Integral ng 2x squared minus x plus 3 divided by the square root ng x. Okay, so parang yung number 15 lang, nadagdagan lang ng terms, naging 3 terms. Kasi kanina 2 terms lang. So, solution, bale, integral ng 2x squared minus x plus 3 divided by square root ng x dx. So, gawin ko na lang muna tong fractional exponent. Okay? Pag ginawa natin fractional exponent to, integral ng 2x squared minus x plus 3, x to the 1 half. Diba? Pag square root. Tapos, didistribute nyo yan uli. Distribute yung 1 half, divide each term. Bale, integral ng 2x squared over x to the 1 half minus x over x to the 1 half plus 3 over x to the 1 half. Simplify uli natin using division law of exponent. So, integral ng 2x raised to, ano to? 2 minus 1 half. Kasi same base ula, division. Ito, x to the first yan, di ba? Minus x raised to 1 minus 1 half. Plus 3. Nasa baba yung power ni x. So, aangat siya. X to the negative 1 half. So, simplify. Integral ng 2. Ano yung 2 minus 1 half? 3 halves, di ba? Minus x. Ano yung 1 minus 1 half? Positive 1 half. Plus 3x to the negative 1 half. Dx. Distribute yung integral. So, 2, labas yung 2 constant, integral ng x raised to 3 halves dx minus integral ng x to the 1 half dx plus 3, labas, constant, integral ng x to the negative 1 half dx. Sige. Gets? Napuno na natin tong paper. Sa likod na tayo. Wala po bang shortcut? Walang shortcut to. Madali na lang to, Kamiwa. Huwag na tayo mag-shortcut, guys. Yun na talaga yun. So, bale, i-integrate na natin 2 Screenshot? O sige, screenshot. SSD. Papost ko na lang to pag ano. Post ko rin to dito sa ano. Account natin. I-scan ko muna. Pero screenshot nyo na kung gusto nyo. Para may copy na kayo. Bale, sasagutin na natin. Yung unang integral, di ba? 2 integral ng x to the 3 halves. E di 2x to the 3 halves plus 1 over 3 halves plus 1 plus a minus. Minus pala. Minus integral daw ng ano? X to the 1 half. E di power rule. X to the 1 half plus 1 over 1 half plus 1. Plus 3. Integral ng x to the negative 1 half. Negative 1 na plus 1 over negative 1 na plus 1. Tapos lagyan nyo na ng plus e. Yan. So 2x raised, ano yun? 3 halves plus 1. 5 halves. Over 3 halves plus 1, 5 halves. Minus x raised to 1 na plus 1, 3 halves. Over 1 up plus 1 uli, 3 halves, plus 3 x raised, negative 1 half plus 1, positive 1 half, divided by same positive 1 half. Reciprocal, so 2 times reciprocal ng 5 halves, 2 fifths times x raised to 5 halves, minus, ito reciprocal niya lang si 3 halves, 2 thirds. X raised to 3 halves. Ito 3 times reciprocal ni 1 half. 2 over 1. X raised to 1 half plus C. So, mamultiply na lang natin 2 times 2. 4 fifths. X raised to 5 halves. Ito, minus 2 thirds. Copy na lang. X raised to 3 halves. Then, plus 6 times 2 over 1. 3 times 2 over 1, 6. X raised to 1 half plus C. Final answer. Number, ano na yun? Number 16, 17. Namamaster na ba natin? Integral ng x cubed minus 1 over x minus 1 dx. Okay. Paano kapag rational? Actually, pwede nyo itong isimplify, i-factor mo, or pwede nyo ilong division. Sige, factoring na lang para ma-recall natin yung algebra. Factoring, anong technique yun? Anong factoring to? Recall, difference of 2 cubes, x cubed minus y cubed is equal to x minus y times x squared plus xy plus y squared. Diba? Kasi yung x cubed minus 1, ano yan? Difference of 2 cubes. So, bali pag finactor natin yung x cubed, x minus 1, x cubed minus 1 times x squared plus x times 1. So, x na lang siya plus 1 divided by x minus 1. E di makakancel nyo tong denominator. Bale, matitira ay integral na lang neto yung x squared plus x plus 1 dx. So, meron na tayong 3 terms. Okay. Pwede ring long division. Gusto nyo pa bang ilong division? Sige. Pag long division, x cubed minus 1 divided by x minus 1. x cubed divided by x, x squared. X squared times x cubed times negative 1, negative x squared. Subtract. X cubed minus x cubed cancel. Bale, magiging negative of negative x squared, positive x squared minus 1. Divide nyo pa, x squared divided by x, positive x. X times x squared, x times negative 1, negative x, minus, cancel. Bale, negative of negative x, tapos negative 1. Divide, x divided by x, 1. 1 times x times negative 1, negative 1, 0. Remainder is 0, right? Pareho lang, quotient, di ba? Or synthetic division, pwede rin kayo mag-synthetic. Huwag na natin ilang division. Kung nakita lang natin. Ha? Mas maganda factoring para mas madali. So, distribute na natin. Integral ng x squared dx plus integral ng x dx plus integral ng dx. So, x raised to 2 plus 1 over 2 plus 1. Integral ng x raised to 1 plus 1 over 1 plus 1 plus x. Integral ng dx is x. So, x cubed over 3 plus x squared over 2 plus x plus c. Final answer. Gets? So, mga algebra lang naman i-apply nyo dyan. Algebra. Number, parecall nga po synthetic. Synthetic. O sige, pag synthetic, kuhain nyo yung coefficient. Bale, 1. Meron tayong missing na ano. May missing tayo na x squared. Lagyan nyo placeholder 0. May missing na x term. Lagyan nyo placeholder na 0. Then negative 1. Tapos ano yung lalagyan yung number dito? Equate nyo sa 0 yung x minus 1. Solve for x. Transpose yung negative 1, 1. Lagyan nyo yung 1 dyan. Paano yung algorithm? Bring down the 1. 1 times 1, 1. Tapos add 0 plus 1, 1. 1 times 1, 1. 0 plus 1, 1. 1 times 1, negative 1. Positive 1 pala, sorry. Tapos, negative 1 plus 1, 0. Yung pinaka last term yung remainder. Tapos mga coefficient yan, 1, 1, 1. So magsisimula ka sa constant, x to the 0, x to the 1, x squared. So bale 1x squared plus 1x plus 1. Or x squared plus x plus 1. Pareho lang, di ba? Pero mas maganda factoring para hindi na kayo mag-ano. Hindi na kayo mag-long division or synthetic division. Problem. Ay. Numbers 18 na tayo. Sige, 18. What if integral ng x cubed plus 3x squared minus 9x minus 2 divided by x minus 2. Yan. Pwede ba tong i-factor? Pwede siyang i-factor, pero gagamit ka pa ng rational roots theorem. Pero try natin kung divisible siya by x minus 2. Sige, pag divisible, mag-ano tayo ngayon? Mag mag-synthetic division. Using synthetic, kasi kapag pinactor natin, mas mahirap eh. Synthetic division. Using synthetic division. So, paano ginawa natin kanina? Yung mga coefficients, di ba? 1, 3, negative 9, walang missing term. Kanina kaya may 0, 0? Kasi from x cube naging constant. So, wala kang x squared term tsaka x term. E dito, kompleto eh. So, x cubed coefficient is 1, x squared coefficient is 3, x coefficient is negative 9, constant is negative 2. Tapos, anong gagawin? Yung x minus 2 equate to 0, solve for x. Ano lalagay natin dito? 2. X minus 2 is 0, therefore x is 2. Yan. Tapos yung algorithm kanina, dapat mag-zero to para maganda. So, baba si 1, 1 times 2, 2, add 3 plus 2, 5. 5 times 2, 10, add negative 9 plus 10, 1. 1 times 2, 2. Negative 2 plus 2, 0. So, 0 yung remainder, sabihin, divisible. So, paano isulat yung sagot? Integral ng x cubed plus 3x squared minus 9x minus 2 divided by x minus 2 dx is, so, magsisimula ka dito sa 1 as constant. Ito yung x term. So, x to the 0, x to the first, x squared. Magiging quadratic. Integral ng x squared, 1x squared or x squared, plus 5x plus 1. Yan. So, saka mo ngayon integrate to, distribute yung integral symbol, integral ng x squared dx plus labas si 5 constant, integral ng x dx plus integral ng dx. So, power rule na lang. X to the 2 plus 1 over 2 plus 1 plus 5 x raised to 1 plus 1 over 1 plus 1 plus integral ng dx, x plus c. Simplify, bale x cubed over 3 plus 5x squared over 2 plus x plus c. Okay, gets? X, o kaya 1 third x cubed plus 5 halves x squared plus x plus c. Problem number 19. Okay, problem number 19. Integral ng t squared plus 3 quantity squared divided by t to the 6 dt. So, pwede tayong mag-expand muna. Okay? Expand muna the square of a binomial, tsaka natin i-distribute yung t to the 6. So, integral ng t squared plus 3 quantity squared over t to the 6. Paano ulit yung square of a binomial? Ayan, square of a binomial. So, integral ng square the first, t square plus 2 times the product of the first and the second t square times 3 plus the square nung second, 3 square divided by t to the 6th. So simplify natin. T squared squared, power to power law, i-multiply nyo yung exponent, t to the 4th, 2 times 3, 6 times t squared, positive 6t squared, plus 3 squared, 9, over t to the 6th. So saka nyo distribute yung t to the 6th, divide each term on the numerator by t to the 6th. Integral ng t to the 4th over t to the 6th plus 6t squared divided by t to the 6th plus 9 over t to the 6th. So, law of exponent, integral ng t to the subtract 4 minus 6 plus 6t raised to subtract 2 minus 6 plus 9, angat na lang natin si t to the 6 kasi nasa baba siya. So, t to the negative 6 para ma-apply yung power rule. So, integral ng t to the 4 minus 6, negative 2, plus 6t, 2 minus 6, negative 4, plus 9t to the negative 6 dt. So, meron tayong ilang term? Tatlo. So, distribute the integral symbol. Integral ng t to the negative 2 dt plus 6 labas constant times integral ng t to the negative 4 dt plus 9 constant labas integral ng t to the negative 6 dt. Power rule. So, t to the negative 2 plus 1 over negative 2 plus 1 plus 6t to the negative 4 plus 1 over negative 4 plus 1 plus 9t to the negative 6 plus 1 over negative 6 plus 1. Lagyan nyo na ng plus c. So, t to the negative 2 plus 1 ay negative 1 divided by negative 1 plus 6t to the negative 4 plus 1 ay negative 3 divided by negative 3 plus 9t to the negative 6 plus 1, negative 5 divided by negative 5 plus 6. So, magiging negative na to kasi negative 1 yung baba. Tapos, bababa si t, magiging negative 1 over t to the first or negative 1 over t. Tapos, divide natin. 6 divided by negative 3. Negative 2. Tapos, bababa si t over t cubed. Kasi negative 3. Tapos, plus negative, plus 9 divided by negative 5. Negative 9 over 5. Bababa rin si t kasi negative exponent over t to the 5. Yan ang sagot. Plus c. Problem number 20. Integral ng square root of t plus 2 squared over t cubed. Parang ito lang, iba lang yung ano natin terms. Okay. Bale, solution. Integral ng square root ng t plus 2 quantity squared over t cube dt ay, so pag may mga radical, gagawin niya munang mga fractional exponent. So integral ng t to the 1 half yung square root ng t, di ba? Plus 2 quantity squared over t cube dt. So square of a binomial natin. Square the first, to the 1/2 quantity squared plus the product of the first, may times 2 sa unahan, times the product of the first term, t to the 1/2, and the second term, 2, plus the square of the second term, 2 square, divided by t cubed dt. Square of a binomial ulit. So, integral, power to power law, mumultiply nyo yung t raised to 1/2 times 2, 1. So, t na lang yun, di ba? Power to power law. Tapos, 2 times 2, 4. T to the 1/2. Plus 2 square, 4. Over t cube. So, didistribute naman natin ulit. Divide. Integral ng t over t cube plus 4t to the 1/2 over t cube plus 4 over t cube. Yan. Anong i-apply nating law of exponent? Division. So, integral ng t raised, ito 1 minus 3 plus 4t raised to 1/2 minus 3. Tapos, angat na lang natin tong t cube kasi nasa baba, nasa denominator. So, magiging negative 3, t to the negative 3. Okay, ano ngayon yan? Integral ng t to the negative 2, 1 minus 3, negative 2. Plus 4, ano yung 1/2 minus 3? Negative 2.5 or negative 5/2, no? Negative 5/2, tapos plus 4t to the negative 3. Yan. Sige, sa next natin tutuloy, next page. Gets ba? Sige, SS daw. SS. Post ko na lang din to sa dito sa account pag na-scan natin. Sige. Puno na natin yung dalawang ano no, dalawang papers. Next, ano na tayo? Tutuloy na natin dito sa next paper. Nagegets? Madali na lang ba yung basic integration? Nagegets niya na. Diba? Basta marunong lang kayo sa algebra. Yung mga natutunan niyo sa algebra, power, laws of exponent, special products, factoring, operations on polynomials, synthetic division, mga ganyan. Na ano na next, evaluate na natin, no? So, dito sa una, integral ng t to the negative 2. T to the negative 2 plus 1 over negative 2 plus 1, power rule, plus 4. Integral ng, di ko pa pala na didistribute. Didistribute muna sana natin. O sige, anyway, ganun lang din naman yun yun. Pag distribute natin, i-integrate nyo lang din. So, 4 times t to the negative 5/2. Di ko na didistribute yung integral. Nakalimutan. T to the negative 5/2 plus 1 plus 4 t to the negative 3 plus 1 power rule plus c. Simplify. T to the negative 1 over negative 1 plus 4t. Ano naman yung negative 5 halves plus 1? Bale, negative 3 halves na lang, right? Over negative 3 halves. Plus 4t to the negative 3 plus 1, negative 2 over negative 2 plus 1. So, yung over negative 1, gawin na lang natin siyang negative. Tapos, 1 over t. Kasi negative 1 exponent, bababa si t. Ito naman, 4 times, divided by negative 3 halves. So, 4 times the reciprocal ng negative 3 halves, negative 2 thirds. Tapos, t to the negative 3 halves. Tapos 4 times negative 2, 4 divided by negative 2, negative 2 over t square plus c. So, bale, negative 1 over t, 4 times negative 2 thirds, so negative 8. Negative 8 over 3, bababa si t kasi negative 3 halves, magiging over t to the positive 3 halves minus 2 over t squared plus c. Final answer. Okay, problem number 21. Isang oras na pala tayo may gita. 21, eto, trigo tayo. Integral ng 3/4 cosine u du. Ayan, so pag mga trigonometric, standard integral formula lang. Susundin lang natin dito. Ito, madali lang. So, labas lang natin yung constant. So, integral ng 3/4 cosine u du. So, 3/4, labas kasi constant, di ba? Integral ng cosine u du. So, 3/4. Ano ang integral ng cosine? Cheat sheet. Positive sine. Sine u plus c. Three-fourths sine u plus c. So, basic pa lang naman to. Madali lang yan. Next, 22. Integral ng negative 1/5 sine u du. Okay, bale, lalabas si 1, negative 1/5 constant eh. Integral ng sine u du. So, cheat. Integral ng sine, negative cosine. So, magiging negative 1/5 times integral ng sine, negative cosine u plus c. So, negative 1/5 times negative cosine u positive. 1/5 cosine u plus c. Number 23. Integral ng 7 over cosecant x dx. So, paano kapag integral ng 7 over cosecant? Meron ba tayong formula sa integral ng over cosecant sa standard? Wali. Diba? Apply nyo ng identity. Reciprocal identity, alam natin na, so labas ko tong 7 constant, yung sige, magiging 1 over cosecant x dx. Diba yung 1 over cosecant x, that's sine. Reciprocal identity. So, meron na ngayon tayong formula sa integral ng ano? Integral ng sine, negative cosine, excellent. So, therefore, 7 times integral ng sine, negative cosine x plus c, or 7 times negative cosine x, edi negative 7 cosine x plus c. Integral ng 1 over 4 secant x dx. So, integral ng 1 over 4 secant x dx. So, wala ulit tayong, wala naman tayong formula dito sa 1 over secant, di ba? Ito lang eh. Applying identity uli. Sa labas ko tong 1/4 constant, integral ng 1 over secant x dx, reciprocal ng secant cosine. Yan. So may standard formula na tayo for integral ng cosine, positive sine. So bale 1/4 integral ng cosine x, positive sine x, plus c. Number 25. Integral ng square root of t plus cosine t dt. Pinaghalo na siya, algebraic tsaka trigonometric. E di, apply lang natin yung natutunan natin kanina sa algebraic. Solution. So, integral ng square root of t plus cosine t dt. So, gawin natin fractional exponent. Integral ng t to the 1/2 yung square root ng t plus cosine t dt. Tapos, two terms, distribute yung integral symbol. Integral ng t to the 1/2 dt plus integral ng cosine t dt. Power rule, integral ng t to the 1/2, t to the 1/2 plus 1 over 1/2 plus 1 plus integral ng cosine, positive sine. Positive sine t plus c. So, t to the 3/2 over 3/2 plus sine t plus c, or reciprocal nyo na lang itong 3/2, magiging 2/3. 2/3 t to the 3/2 plus sine t plus c. Problem 26. Integral ng cube root of t square minus sine t dt. So, pinaghalo lang din algebraic tsaka trigo. Integral ng cube root of t square minus sine t dt. Gawin muna natin fractional exponent yung cube root ng t square. Bale, t raised to 2 over 3. Then minus sine t dt. Distribute yung integral. Integral ng t raised to 2/3 dt minus integral ng sine t dt. Power rule. Integral ng 2/3. T to the 2/3 plus 1 divided by 2/3 plus 1 minus ano integral ng sine? Negative cosine. Di ba? So, negative cosine t plus c. So, t to the 2/3 plus 1, 5/3 divided by 2/3 plus 1, 5/3. So, negative times negative, positive cosine t plus c. Reciprocal lang yung 5/3, 3/5. T to the 5/3 plus cosine t plus c. Problem 27. Integral ng secant t over cosine t dt. Paano kapag integral ng secant t over cosine t dt? Wala naman tayong ganyang formula. Applyan nyo, pag wala sa mga standard formula, yung given integral, applyan nyo ng identity. Diba? Equal yan, secant t dt over cosine t. E diba yung cos 1 over cosine t, that's secant. So, secant t times 1 over cosine t dt. Bale, integral ng secant t times secant t. Secant t. Secant t times secant t. Parang anti, ano? Secant squared t. Okay? Dt. Meron na bang formula sa secant squared? Standard na siya. Secant squared x, integral niyon is tan x. E di tan t lang yung sagot dito. So, kailangan magaling kayo sa identity lang. Or mag-isip kung paano mapapalabas yung mga standard formula ng integrals dito. Itong list na yan, using identities, manipulations lang. Using trigonometric identities. 28. Integral ng 1 over sine squared t dt. Solution. So, wala tayong standard integral formula dito. Okay, pero alam natin na reciprocal identity, cosecant. So, integral ng cosecant squared t. Kasi naka-squared si sine, 1 over sine is cosine, a cosecant. Naka-squared si sine, so dapat squared din si cosecant. May standard integral formula na tayo sa cosecant squared, di ba? Yan, negative cotangent. Negative. May negative, ha? Kasi bakit? Derivative ng cotangent. Negative cosecant squared eh. So, negative cot plus c. Problem 29. Integral ng cosecant v cotangent v secant v dv. So, tip ko naman sa inyo, kapag puro mga in terms of cosecant, cotangent, secant, transform nyo in terms of sine and cosine. So, ano si cosecant? Diba 1 over sine? 1 over sine B. Ano si cotangent? Cosine V over sine V. Ano si secant? 1 over cosine V. DV. Okay, may makakancel ba tayo? Eto, cancel. Ang natira, 1 over sine V times 1 over sine V. Bale, ano na lang yon, 1 over sine squared V dV. O, parang problem 28 na lang. Gets? So, dito na natin sa likod. So, mahalaga din dito yung identities, guys. Identities. Pa-SS. So, sige, SS nyo muna. Next. Ano natira natin dito? 1 over sine squared V na lang, di ba? So, integral ng 1 over sine squared V dV. E, paano nga uli yan i-integrate? Parang yung previous problem, 1 over sine squared T. Gagawin nyo lang siyang integral ng cosecant squared T, then ang integral is negative cot T. So, bale, integral ng cosecant squared V dV or negative cotangent V plus C. Problem number 30. Problem number 30 na tayo. Integral ng 4 plus 4 tan squared V dV. Solution, integral ng 4 plus 4 tan squared V. Yan. Yung 4, may integrate natin yan. Diba? How about yung tan squared V? Meron ba tayong formula sa tan squared? Wala, di ba? Pero pwede natin applyan ng identity. Actually, pwede nyong i-factor. Kasi 4 times 1 plus tan squared V. Factor na lang natin si 4 kasi common. Tapos by identity, Pythagorean identity. Di ba yung 1 plus tan squared V, second. So, 4 second squared V dV. So, labas na lang si 4. Integral ng second squared V dV. Yan yung meron tayong standard formula. Integral ng second squared tangent. So, 4 tangent V plus C. Pythagorean identity, guys, yung tatlo. Yung sine squared x plus cos squared x equals 1, 1 plus tan squared x equals secant squared x, and 1 plus cosecant squared x equals cotangent squared. Problem number 31. Integral ng secant W sine W divided by cosine W dW. Yan. So, wala namang ganitong formula, di ba? Sa ganitong itsura nung integral. Walang ganitong ano, integral standard sa mga formula natin. Pero, apply niya ng identity. Di ba? Yung sine W over cosine W, ano yun? So, copy lang tong second W. Tangent yan, di ba? Sine W over cosine W. Tan W. So, meron na tayong sectan. Integral ng sectan. Second. E di, ang sagot pala dito ay sec W lang. Secant of W plus C. Thirty-two. Integral ng cosecant W cosine W over sine W dW. So, copy. Integral ng cosecant W cosine W over sine W. So, wala ulit tayong ganitong itsura sa standard integral. Pero, applyan lang natin ng identity yung cosine W over sine W. Cotangent yon. So, copy lang tong cosecant W. Identity sa cosine W over sine W. Cotangent W. E di, meron ka ng standard integral formula sa integral ng cosecant times cotangent. Negative cosecant. So, ang sagot lang dito is negative cosecant W plus C. Problem 33. Integral ng 1 plus cotangent squared x. Cotangent x divided by cosecant x. Paano kapag 1 plus cotangent squared x, cot x over cosecant x? So, walang ganitong standard formula. Mag-a-apply tayo ng identity para mas masimplify pa natin. So, tanda nyo yung Pythagorean identity kay 1 plus cotangent squared x. Diba cosecant squared yon? So, gagawin ko tong cosecant squared x times cotangent x divided by cosecant x. So, makakancel nyo yung isang cosecant. May matitira ka pang cosecant to the first. So, integral ng cosecant x cotangent x dx. Cot cosec. Standard yan, di ba? Cot cosec. Integral ng cosecant cotangent x. Standard. Negative cosecant x. So, ang sagot lang pala dito ay negative cosecant x plus c. Integral ng tan x over cosine x. So, solution. Wala namang ganitong standard formula. Pero, ang gagawin natin, identity. So, di ba yung 1 over cosine, pag-iwalayin natin, tan x times 1 over cosine x dx Bale, tan x times reciprocal identity. Second. So, meron na tayong formula sa integral ng tan x second x sectan. Integral ng sectan, second. Next, 35. Integral a squared dx. A is constant. Ah, madali lang to. Constant si A, anong gagawin? A, lalabas. Integral ng a squared dx is a squared integral ng dx. Constant daw si a eh. A, so lalabas siya. A x plus c. Next, 36. Integral ng a t plus b dt. A, B, constant. So, integral ng AT plus B, DT. Distribute yung integral. Lalabas yung A constant. Integral ng T, DT. Plus B constant, labas, DT. So, A, T raised to 1 plus 1 over 1 plus 1. Plus b, integral ng dt, t plus c. So, bale, a t squared over 2 plus b t plus c. Thirty-seven, integral ng a plus b du. Constant lang din si a and b. So dahil constant lang sila, lalabas lang sila sa integral. Lalabas lang yung a plus b. Integral ng du, bale a plus b, integral ng du is u plus c. A over b squared t dt. So, constant lang din uli si a and b. So, bale a over b squared t dt. Lalabas. So, a over b squared integral ng t dt. So, a over b squared t raised to 1 plus 1 over 1 plus 1 plus c. So, a t squared over 2b squared plus c. Yan. 39. Integral ng b minus a squared du. So, constant lang naman din si b minus a squared lalabas, b minus a squared integral ng du. So, b minus a squared du plus c. Basta kapag constant, huwag kayong mapapalit to sa variable. Okay, lalabas nyo lang palagi kapag constant. Labas nyo lang ng integral. Sige, next, 39. 40. Problem 40. Hanap tayo ng problem. This. Trigonometric. Integral ng sine x over cosine squared x dx. Meron na ba ito? Ayan. So, wala tayong ganyang formula. Pero, pwede natin yung paghiwalayin. Integral ng sine x over, kuha ka ng cosine x na isa. Tapos, meron ka pang isang cosine kasi naka-squared eh. So, magiging integral, ito ay tangent, times 1 over cosine x, secant x plus c. Sa standard na yan, integral ng secant x tan x ay secant x. Integral ng 3 tan theta minus 4 cosine squared theta divided by cosine theta. So, solution, integral ng 3 tan theta minus 4 cosine squared theta divided by cosine theta. Distribute nyo si cosine. Bale, integral ng 3 tan theta divided by cosine theta minus 4 cosine squared theta over cosine theta. So ito, pwede kong gawing 3, distribute integral. Sige, mamaya natin distribute. Integral ng 3, di ba pwede yung tan theta times secant theta uli. Tapos ito cancel, minus 4 cosine theta d theta. So, distribute 3 integral ng tan theta, secant theta d theta, minus 4, constant labas, integral ng... So, integral ng secant, ng tan theta, secant theta, secant, minus 4, integral ng cosine, ang integral ng cosine ay positive sine. Gets ba? Puno na natin yung third. Sige, screenshot nyo kung gusto. Gusto ba screenshot? Trig sub naman. Matagal pa yun, just say. Ano muna tayo? Mga basic. Pagsusunod-sunod rin natin to, follow kayo sa ating account para ma-notify pag may ano tayo. Live. Natuto naman sa ating tutorial. Basic lang naman to. So, kayang-kaya niya. Madali lang to. Okay. So, hanggang dito na lang tayo. I hope you learned something from this ano live stream. Popost ko na lang to pag ano, pag natapos natin. Ay pag na-scan. Sige, upload natin sa channel. Upload natin sa channel, kaya mag-subscribe kayo and mag-follow. Engineered Math Channel. Oras po ng live. Hindi certain eh. Basta follow kayo para ma-notify pag may live. Sige, mahaba na rin yung live natin. 2 hours na mahigit. End ko na yung live natin. So, padayon, future engineers, aral lagi mabuti. Good luck sa studies. Papasa nyo sana lahat ng mga subjects nyo ngayong SEM. Note kayo ng mga video tutorial sa channel natin. Baka makatulong. Tsaka mag-follow kayo sa account natin para pag nagla-live tayo, manonotify kayo ni TikTok. Okay, bye-bye. God bless. Sige, mag-tutorial tayo. Rotational na lang. Rotation, ngayon integral, baka next time differential calculus, tapos other day DE. Yan. Rotation na lang yung tatlo. Para first year, second year, makikinabang. Sige, bye-bye. Good night.